A popular film festival is on the road again in the Upper Valley. The founder of the Telluride Film Festival, which is held out in Colorado, is actually from our region. And for the 25th year, the film festival is going to make a stop in Hanover. UCL 5's Jackie Bender is more.
Colin Firth in King's Speech is tonight. Tomorrow night is a brand new film from Stephen Frears called Tamara Drew. It's a comedy that takes place in an English country village. And the third film on Sunday night is Never Let Me Go with Keira Knightley and Carey Mulligan.
This weekend's films only make up half of the Telluride films that will be playing in Hanover through Thursday, even before the movies are released to the rest of the world.
On Tuesday, we have The Illusionist, which is an animated feature by the director of The Triplets of Belleville. About a magician. Wednesday night is Oka Ameriki, which is a fictionalized tale of an ethnomusicologist.
All these films just premiered at Telluride earlier this month, but their next stop is Dartmouth, because the founder of the festival is also the head of the college's film program.
Telluride Film Festival was founded by my boss, who is Bill Pence, the director of Hopkins Center Film. And every year for the last 25 years, six films, pretty much the best of the festival, come here for very special advanced screenings.
New this year, the films will be shown in Spalding Auditorium, a 900-seat theater, but many of the shows are nearly booked already.
They can buy tickets online. You can also buy tickets at the door. Tickets go on sale an hour before.
In Hanover, New Hampshire, Jackie Bender, News Channel 5.